So, Angelica's coming over like right after school because my mom's picking us up, but we're tricking her, and her mom's saying she's coming over but not on the bus, so she's so confused and she's like getting frustrated because she thinks that she's not coming over right after school. So I'm gonna play along with her, and then like after first period I'm gonna say meet me at my locker, then at the end of the day I'm gonna say it again, and this is what I'm hoping will happen. And then when that happens, we'll like walk to the bus just so we can talk, and then we'll just turn and get picked up together. Hope it works. Hey guys, so my plan I told you about this morning worked. She just confused all day.
I was mad too. I'm like, why can't I ride the bus? And how am I supposed to go home with her after school if I'm not riding the bus?
When we were almost to the door, I'm like, it's all about to make sense. You're coming home after school, but not on the bus.
Is that what you said? What, that you were supposed to, that you told Eden that she was allowed to?
Keep that drama with your llama, with your mama in behind. Hey guys, so we're on our way. On my way. We're going skating right now. Ouch, not right now, but. Ow. Guys, we're gonna insert a music that we did. It's great. No joke. So.
You guys don't get there a little bit later.
Yeah. So. I don't know how much I'll vlog tonight. Just always depends. I can't really predict. You don't know what'll happen. Way too fast though.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully this time we won't be sitting there for an hour.
I'm not dealing with that again.
Never mind. They can sit there and live on each other all they want. And we're skating.
If you're watching this, Gabe and Abby.
We're talking about you.
Yeah. About you, baby. Babe.
I miss you. I love you, babe. Huh.
Atlee commented on one of my videos. Did you see that?
When?
It was like 2 weeks ago. It was on a Friday vlog. And he put like at two different times and put, "Hi Gabe, it's Atlee."
What's over there?
Wow.
Do it, Emily.
Okay. I don't want to hurt her.
Emily, do it, please.
No. Okay.
Emily, do it.
Emily. No parents ever teach you.
Emily, do it.
What do you?
Okay, she's a little girl.
Hey, stop.
Don't let her fall.
She's so happy. She's probably like in her head.
Hey guys, sorry for not much footage, but I didn't insert the clips of the water and the kissing. That's funny. And I just got out of the shower and I have brushed hair and have not brushed hair. So I just want to make sure I wrap this video up. And today my high was hanging with my besties and my low was school. See you guys tomorrow.